Now back to Quinnipiac, the champs of the NEC. They open tournament play on Thursday at home against Monmouth. If the Cats win the tournament, they will receive the conference's automatic bid to the big dance. Tom Moore has done a tremendous job up on the hill. He's got some talented players too, guys like junior Justin Ruddy. He's a difficult matchup in the middle. Ruddy is almost guaranteed to score in double figures and grab double-digit rebounds every night.
I just try to work hard. My job is to rebound and to score when I get the ball, and that's what I try to do best.
He's very unique at this level because he's 6'7", he's very long, and he's also real strong. There's not a lot of 6'7", lefty, 245-pound kids in the NEC that have good hands and have a knack for finishing. So he's a load for guys at this level.
He's still a junior. I think he's only 20 years old. He's not even a grown man. But we just feel like if we shoot the ball, we're not afraid to miss anymore. Like, he's going to get the rebound because he gets a lot of rebounds.
That's certainly a comforting feeling. Now, no matter what happens in the conference tournament, Cats, they've already earned a postseason bid by winning the regular season title in the NEC. They have assured themselves of at least a spot in the NIT tournament.